back to earth. That's one small step for a man, one giant leap for mankind. He earned his bachelor's degree in aeronautical engineering from Purdue in 1955, and was also a former member of the All-American Marching Band. The Armstrong Hall of Engineering was dedicated on the Purdue campus in October of 2007. We ask that you please rise and remove your caps in honor of this great Boilermaker, and remain standing for a moment of silence following my anthem.
Thank you.